Hello again, this is Tali. I know it's been a while since I've made videos. If I look tired, it's because I am. This time of year is particularly difficult for my family. If you don't know, I have 4 special needs kids that can make it really tough this time of year. I wanted to take time for a special thank you for my patrons. Thanksgiving is coming up and it's really helped me reflect a little bit about what my patrons do for me. Becoming a fine artist feels like an uphill battle. For me in particular, I'm carrying a lot of baggage to that battle. And having patrons really makes me feel like I have a fighting chance. You have no idea how supportive it is to know that you're cheering me along the way and you believe in my work and you believe that it matters. That means so much. All my patrons and my collectors, you are my army. I want to take this time and just say thank you. Great news! I was able to meet the goal that I had set on Patreon of being able to order new greeting cards. It was a huge boost, and I'm really excited to get these sent off to all of you that are at that greeting card level. Another set of great news is that, I don't know if you can tell, but I got some good lighting. My friend Karen Whitworth, she's amazing at finding good deals. It was a third of the cost. And it's so bright. Look at that. It's color corrected. I think it puts out like, I don't know, the equivalent of 600 watts. The color rendering index, it goes between 1 and 100. So the higher, the better. I think it's like 91, full spectrum. And it also works a little bit as my happy light, especially during the dark winters of the Pacific Northwest. For my fans in Alaska, I'm sorry. My heart is with you. The other good news is that I'm offering my contest of getting a free original painting. I'm going to offer this painting behind me of Mount Hood. It's not quite finished. It was a plein air painting that I did last week. It felt so good to be out on the field again. You guys make this possible, so I really, really appreciate it. I'm excited to finish it up. I'm going to try to do a time-lapse video of it being finished up with a palette knife. Please keep your eyes out for special deals. I'm giving my patrons more special deals. Please spread the word around. It doesn't cost very much, and there's strength in numbers. If you happen to send a patron my way, as soon as I get my first payment from them, I will give you a special gift too. Look at all my social medias, friend me, follow me on Twitter, follow me on Pinterest. I'm offering some amazing deals, really cutting down my own commissions. If you want to find me on Patreon, it's patreon.com/Tali, T-A-L-I. Please share this with your friends. And I'll probably set a new goal, a smaller one. I'd really like to get another lamp. It will make it possible for me to photograph my paintings inside and not have to go out in the rain. It's a really good light for seasonal affect disorder. So as I work under it, it really helps energize me. Have a great holiday season, and thank you again. I'm so excited to have you on board. Go team!